Good God Almighty. Like back in the old days. You know, years ago, they had the A&R man to tell you what to play, how to play it, you know, whether it was disco or rock. But we just went in the studio and we did it. We had champagne in the studio, of course, you know, compliments of the company. And we just laid back and did it. So we hope you enjoy listening to this album half as much as we enjoy playing it for you, because we had a ball. Only real music's gonna last. All that other bullshit.
Hello.
Is here today and gone tomorrow.
I'm Bill Dollear. Dollear. Bill, no.
You know what?
After hours of Il Molino, a Soto just talking women and vino. The contract like 91 Dan Marino. I swear this guy might
tobacco
boosting my ego. Overly focused is far from the time to rest now. Debates growing about who they think is the best now. Took a while, got the jokers out of the deck now. I'm holding all the cards and niggas wanna play chess now. I hear you talking, say it twice so I know you meant it. Fuck it, I don't even tend it, they should know who's in it. I'm all
give me the name.
Ain't no gimmicks, no game, no scrimmage. I ain't playing with you niggas at all. My classmates, they went on
come to Scotland.
I work with their parents, but thinking back on how they treated me, my high school reunion might be worth an appearance. Make everybody have to go through security clearance. Tables turn, bridges burn, you live and learn. With the ink, I could murder word of my nigga Irv. Yeah, I swear shit just started clicking, dog. You know it's real when you are who you think you are.
Dollear. Build now. Dollear. Build now.
I had Benzes, fuck you had braces. The all black Maybach, but I'm not a racist. Inside's white and
Scotland.
Yellow diamonds in my Jesus. I just might learn to speak
Cuban. Cuban.
For the yin that I'm handling. International hoe, that's my handle. My Saints chunk on, light a candle. El Gran Santo on the mantle. Case y'all didn't know, I speak
Cuban
too. Shout out the worldwide west. Everywhere we go, we leave a worldwide mess.
Give me the name of the son of a bitch, cause I'm gonna kill him.
You not feeling us. The homie said, hove, it ain't many of us. I told him less is more, niggas, plenty of us.
Cash through everything around me. Freeze.
Dollear. Build now.
Cake. 500 million, I got a pound cake. Niggas is frontin', that's upside down cake. Get them a red nose, they clown cake. Cake. 500 million, I got a pound cake. Niggas is frontin', that's upside down cake. Get them a red nose, they clown cakes. I should've never let you round cake.
Is rolled on the thigh. Oh.
Carrot cake. Now here's the icing on the cake. I'm just getting started. Oh yeah, we got it, bitch. I done made more millionaires than a lotto did.
Or just one.
Dame made millions, Big made millions. Ye made millions, Just made millions. Lior made millions, Cam made millions. Beans will tell you if he wasn't in his feelings. I'm back in my bag. My eyes bloodshot, but my jet don't lag. A pair of Jordan 3's trying to chase this cash. Gucci airbag just in case we crash. Last night was mad trill. I'm fresh out of Advil, Jesus rather will.
Different.
Like I should be less aggressive and pessimistic.
I'm gonna kill.
Like I should be way more nervous
dismissive. Like I should be on my best behavior and not talk my shit and do it major like the niggas who paid the way for us. Like I didn't study the game to the letter and understand that I'm not doing it the same and I'm doing it better. Like I didn't make that clearer this year. Like I should feel, I don't know, guilty for saying that. They should put a couple more mirrors in here so I could stare at myself. These are usually just some thoughts that I would share with myself, but I thought, fuck it, it's worth it to share them with someone else other than Paris for once.
His role on the thighs.
She a mom now. I guess sometimes life forces us to calm down. I told her that she could live with me if she needs to. I got a compound, but I...
You know what? One thing I want to know.
Think she's straight?
No.
She supported since hobbies right before Wayne came and got me out of the back room where I was rapping with jazz over beats that I shouldn't have in the hopes for the glory. He walked right past in the hallway 3 months later, I'm his artist, he probably wouldn't remember that story. But that should stick with me, always couldn't believe when he called me, you never know it could happen to you. And I just spent 4 Ferraris all on a brand new Bugatti and did that shit cause it's something to do. Yeah. I guess that's just who I became, dawg. Nothing was the same, dawg.
Women.
I'm pregnant.